I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Go get some sleep.
What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe...
Nice bike!
No, my bike!
Seats on a 100-degree day. That's Fahrenheit, not Celsius. But it is boiling in here!
This way!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. A local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
Thank you.
gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
For a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Dumb Florida moron.
My husband and I some...
Innocent until I say otherwise. Innocent until I say other.
Against him tomorrow.
Vice Point. You know, someone just called me up asking if this was Musty Pines, and I'm like, for sure. These songs.
Hogging all the action, I see.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony, you get the roof across the yard.
One day this will be my town, man.
The house's men are getting cut down!
I live! Take heads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
After a mix-up at the adoption agency, the Chesterfields came home with three zany new house guests.
Jimmy, tidy your room and go to bed.
I'm so sick of this! I keep telling you, I've got to... Oh.
Oh, yeah, and I'm Santa Claus. Now, tidy your room.
Tommy, it's Ricardo Diaz. I want to thank you for looking out for me, my man. I heard that prick Cortez said you're the real deal, my friend. Will you not come see me? I need a guy like you. All I have now is dickheads. Dickheads everywhere, yo. I make you real rich.
And this week, it's a very special Just the Five of Us, where an attractive blonde lady tries to steal Jimmy away.
Now you talk!
Come on.
Have you seen these things? They're in stores now. I'm telling you, it's gonna knock your socks off. It's like record, only it's played by lasers that won't skip. Wow!
You better keep on running, asshole!
Yeah.
down, are you sunny? How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
One thing puzzling me! What's with Quentin?
I don't know! I always kinda liked it! Quentin Vance!
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that in school!
Lance Vance, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island!
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No! I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though!
I'm making love and tune to my time. Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
In New York, in Detroit, even in LA.
Florida.
From the moment I wake up deep in the night, nowhere I'm going, I'd rather be holding you tenderly. I've been waiting for a girl like you to come into my life. I've been waiting.
We got some competition!
I'm kinda
whistles have been blown out, and the wind sings through the...
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real French. Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got him! Head for Diaz as fast as you can!
Here on Fever, and this next record is automatic.
Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
This was the end of 1921.
Want some of this? Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
What's up with the gunner?
Don't know, sir. We're taking enemy fire. Stop it.
Defensive positions.
Security protocol. Delta in the echo trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Rotterdam 71 North de La Habana.
Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
This is not the stop, is it?
We got a request for backup. Two cars going, investigating.
Over. We got a problem with Star Citadel.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this sunshine. I'll see you later.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. On the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry. Tommy, I need you, all right?
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
Destroyed! Versetti, remember the name! My store! My wonderful store!
Mistake.
My beautiful window display! Ruin! I'll pay for the air protection!
I run this town now!
He's mine!
Me!
For you. I'm down at the recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
Get in the car, Loadless.
Too much emotion is always a good thing.
Howdy, partner.
It's 4:30.
Central Washington Beach.
1071 South Washington Beach. It is 1019 South Washington Beach. It is 1074 South Washington Beach. Respond to a 1019 South Ocean Beach.
Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is to keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
You're gonna love this.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Now that got them really irritated. Fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Mine, too. Mine, too.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds.
This is Rota 1071 Northwest Flight Point. This is Rota 1019 Northwest Flight Point. Respond to a 1071 Northwest Flight Point.
Of BJ's used autos.
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Man, you're gonna love
it. What are you doing?
Careful, Docs is a dangerous...
Not the face! Oh, I talk!
I'm gonna...
Ugh!
Tommy.
Sonny.
Obviously you are suffering from hearing problems, so I'll try again. Where's the goddamn money? Where's the goddamn stuff? And where's my gun or your new action? You're making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet.
Problem, Lance.
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassed.
Kill him!
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done...
Get the plate!
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
Loxense germs running like refugees. Just add a few tablespoons to your child's bath and put them in the tub. Presto! That tingling sensation is germs dying. Now your child has rosy red skin and is 100... about reproduction. That's even great for Rover's breath. Now we're sleeping peacefully, free from germs. Lox is endorsed by the Society for Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available for your home. Some germs hate acid, some germs hate bleach. Lox kills indiscriminately.
What's this I found under your bed? The only Engels you're going to read is Laura Engels Wilder.
If you think your child might be a red, here are some warning signs. They read complicated literature.
Mike.
Sir.
Tommy, it's me, Lance. Keep your mouth shut there, Tommy, because I ain't got no time to talk. I ain't interested in what you got to say. Why should I be? You don't care about me, do you? You got to look after me a bit better. Give me a spare slice, you know? Hey, Tommy, man, look, hey, I'm sorry. It's just that people patronize me all my life. Treat me like a little kid. My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that. I gotta go.
Hey, it's me.
Then 19 and drop it like
will...
You tell Sunder, stay away!
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your...
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick!
Oh, you think so?
You took 15 years from me, Sonny, and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys! He never understood a-